You know, Pat Buchanan wrote the big article today, you saw it. He said, I'm not bragging, I'm just saying, maybe a little, but here. He said it was the single greatest debate performance in the history of presidential politics. So, wouldn't you think that Paul Ryan would call and say, good going?
No.
In front of just about the largest audience for a second night debate in the history of the country. So, you know, you'd think that they'd say, great going, Don, let's go, let's beat this crook. She's a crook, let's beat her, we gotta stop her. No, there's a whole deal going on this, but I mean, you know. There's a whole deal going on, we're gonna figure it out. I always figure things out. But there's a whole sinister deal going on. Crooked Hillary wants to end forever the American independence that our founders gave us. Our great founders are spinning in their graves. Our founders are spinning in their graves. Like Douglas MacArthur, like George Patton, like our generals, they're spinning in their graves. And by the way, General Flynn and all the generals, over 200 admirals and generals have endorsed Donald Trump. Yeah. Yeah. 21 Congressional Medal of Honor recipients have endorsed Donald Trump. I'll tell you, you know what I like? They're very smart, tough people like me. I love them. Wants to surrender that freedom to open borders, open trade, and world government. And I do believe in free trade, but I believe more in smart trade. We're going to make great deals with other countries. We're going to bring jobs back.
Yeah.
I'm not running to be president of the world. I'm running to be president of the United States. They could see the crowd. But they do hear it. You know, when you hear